Harris.com.
Hi guys, my name is Mehmet Devendra. I come from BTEC in Woodland Engineering College as an Agri Analytics person. Before joining CRISPR-S, I lacking a lot of technical skills. After that, after joining CRISPR-S, I am increasing the technical skills how to crack the interviews. And in CRISPR-S, the faculties are teaching very good, very nice, and with the help of random examples also. With the help of new presentations and new questions, you increase a lot of technical communication skills and technical skills also. And do assignments whatever they give you. Don't deviate from your goal. First of all, you focus on your goal. After that, you have to how to achieve your goal. That's it. Thank you.